Johnson County means business. A dynamic community with skilled workforce, shovel-ready infrastructure, and outstanding quality of life. Johnson County, Indiana is poised for powerhouse business growth and development. To ensure that dynamic growth over the next 5 years, Aspire has crafted an economic development strategic plan built on two key pillars, collaboration and innovation. By working together and working smart, we'll achieve two measures of success. First, we'll attract and develop 50% more jobs in advanced industries, including jobs in fields like aerospace, computing, science, and technology. Second, we'll grow the average annual wage by 15% for all Johnson County professionals and hourly workers. In addition, we created 5 goals and strategies to achieve them to help drive ongoing economic development in Johnson County. Goal number 1, drive innovation to boost business and industry development. Goal 2, boost site development for catalyst projects. Goal 3, nurture community collaboration and engagement. Goal 4, embrace and pursue opportunities for enhanced livability and quality of place. And goal 5, magnify and deliver robust education and workforce endeavors. Yes, these are lofty goals. Why did we set the bar so high? The reason is right there in our name.